Brianna, not a lot of positives here. Benefit programs for local government workers are rife with waste and abuse, and that's costing New Jersey taxpayers millions of dollars each and every year. That's the gist of a report from the State Commission of Investigation, which is a government watchdog group. The report found some workers are collecting tens of thousands of dollars for unused sick time or are getting big retirement payouts for their unused time. NJ Spotlight's John Reitmeier outlines how bad it is.
Certainly, what this report has shown us is that the issue is not going away. NJ Spotlight looked at or tried to see how big of an issue this is statewide and found at the time, that was a few years ago, about $2 billion was owed to public workers for unused time when they retire.
In some cases, municipalities have to borrow to pay those workers, leaving taxpayers with the bill. This is not the first time the State Commission has talked about waste and abuse, prompting this response. It is simply absurd that more than 20 years after the commission first sounded the alarm about excessive compensation and questionable perks for public employees, these practices remain the norm in many areas. Now, legislative efforts to address this have stalled. Senator Orohoz says the report demonstrates the need to advance public worker pension and benefit reforms outlined in the bipartisan report known as the Path to Progress. Elsewhere today, JCP&L wants to raise electric rates. JCP&L has filed a request with the BPU to increase customer rates by 8.5%. That would add a little bit less than $9 a month to the average residential bill. Also before regulators, a proposal to build a natural gas pipeline from Pennsylvania into New York by way of New Jersey and the Raritan Bay. Williams Companies wants to extend its Transco pipeline into the Northeast and claims it's taken steps to reduce the project's environmental impact. But Clean Ocean Action contends the impact would be devastating. State regulators have denied Williams' application in the past. On Wall Street, stocks losing ground today. The Dow fell 128 points. And those are your top business stories.
Support for the Business Report provided by New Jersey Monthly Magazine, covering all of New Jersey, what to do, where to go, and so much more on local newsstands and online at njmonthly.com.